pull up into the driveway, we look at Trenton and we say, this is Trenton's home. Because we want him to know that he has a home with us forever and that he's safe. And I want to feel that same way with Jesus, is that when I walk into heaven, I'm home. And as much as I enjoy my life here on earth, this is not my home. And this song kind of resembles a lot of things for me this morning. It resembles heaven. It resembles people who have gone on before us and that we're missing right now. But it also resembles Jesus just standing there while we're still here on earth. Anytime we feel scared or anytime we feel like we've just been let down or we're just not sure why something's going on the way it is. Why would a God who loves us make us go through this trial? I like to just picture him just standing there saying, just come on home and I'll make it all right. And so as we sing this song this morning, it was actually written. We got the privilege to sing it at Chase's dad's funeral, and it has a special place in my heart. And so it was actually written for people who have passed away. But I want it to resemble all of those things for you this morning. And if you're going through a tough time, just be celebrated home with Jesus this morning.
Because I'm gone, celebrate. know, this morning, I've got many loved ones that are already going home. But you know, everyone sitting in this room this morning, and everyone on the face of this earth, quite frankly, can go there too. There is an opportunity for you to accept Christ as your Savior and live with Him eternally in heaven. And you know, while every day I wake up and I miss those people, there are days that I pick up my phone, it's been 5 years, and I still call my dad and ask him something. And his number is still on my phone, and I guess I could call it, but I don't know who'd be on the other end. But I know that I know that I know that one day I'm going to see him again. And we're going to run those streets of gold together. There's going to be no more diabetes. There's going to be no more. He'll have his whole foot back whole, just like it was before. And we're going to run those streets together. And he used to always say this. He was diabetic real bad. He would always say, there's banana splits waiting for me in heaven. And you know, I believe that's true. I believe that city is going to be like nothing that we've ever imagined, nor could ever imagine. So we're going to invite our kids up, if they're back there. I don't know where they went. But if they want to come up and sing with us, we're going to sing one more and then step down out of the way. But this song is called I Know. And this morning when we get to the chorus, if you know that you know that you know that one day that I'm going to see you in that place called heaven, we just want you to raise your hand as a testimony that you know Jesus Christ is your personal Savior. I look at the morning paper there on the very front page. Hate and crime, another big scandal. Who will it be today? As prices rise, morals decline, hope falls to an all-time low. Everything looks bad, it could make me real sad if it wasn't for the things I know. It's a never-ending unsolved case, but there's another big scene that's waiting in the wings. Soon the headlines will unfold. While the world is frightened, I'm so enlightened by the things in the book I know. I know my sins are covered by the blood of the righteous Lamb. I know that heaven is waiting and the saints will soon move in. I'm not shaking because I'm not saved in this world. I know by the signs that are given, I know by what I've been reading, I know by every indication, Jesus is coming again. Oh, I know my sins are covered by the blood of the righteous Lamb. I know that heaven is waiting and the saints will soon move in. I'm not shaking because I'm not staying in this world.
Cause I'm not staying in this world of pain and sin. I know by the signs that are given, I know by what I've been reading, I know by every indication, Jesus is coming again.
Everyone enjoying that so far?
Amen.
Amen. They're doing a wonderful job. At this time, let's all stand, and we'll take about a 10-minute recess, if that's what you want to call it. Bathroom's on the right back here as you go out the door. Downstairs at the bottom of the steps, there's some restrooms there, or over in the Family Life Center, there's restrooms there. So at this time, if everyone please stay. If you're not seeing somebody in Wild Fellowship, okay?